gained muscle.
Is it because of sensory tuna?
Yeah, I had to. But then when I went to Greece, sila yung diet ko.
Ano bang diet
mo? So hard. Everything was so good there in Greece. And also, there's no sentry tuna in Greece.
You can't baon sa luggage.
No, I didn't.
But what's your diet? Do you do a lot of cardio? How do you maintain it?
Not so much cardio. More heavy weightlifting with dieting.
What's your food like?
But to be honest, realistically, I have literally a can of sentry tuna in my gym bag. Also, my sister. We both do the same.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. How about si Jack? Ano na yung plan ni Jack sa showbiz?
He's just having fun, going along with it, trying to find himself. Mm-hmm. And much like I was at the start, I was still very lost, trying to figure out what is, like, where my position is. Mm-hmm.
James, recently naging viral yung photo mo with Lauren and family ni Nadine. Mm-hmm.
Right.
Parang
birthday ng mami, no?
Talagang timing yung pagdating nyo, no?
The day we got back, yes. Yeah.
Kasi sa photo pa it shows na talagang close ko sa family ni Dean as well as si Lauren
just wanted to tag along that night. Yeah. I think that was the first time she met them. But it was good fun. It was just a very intimate family dinner.
But accepted ka na ng parents nila.
Oh, they love Lauren. She's very friendly.
Ikaw.
Oh, of course, yes.
Is it the same sa family mo, si Nadine?
Kay Nadine?
Yes, my dad loves her, my whole family loves her. Mm-hmm. And she gets along with my brothers and sisters.
The Bermans are coming up. I know you guys are busy with work. May plan ko sa Pasko. Maliit.
Sana, but I know we have peeping, so we'll see.
James, would you like to play Pinoy Superhero?
Yeah, I would love to do like a fantasy role.
Yes, we heard
eventually.
We heard that you're being hired to do Pedro Pando.
I also heard that.
Is it true?
Oh man, listen.